going down. Yeah, you got the sign.
What's up, dog?
You know what this means, right?
Yeah, love ya.
Hey, very good.
Hey, Paula, how you doing?
I'm excellent.
You're on top of it, Kenneth.
How you doing, Simon?
I'm very well. How are you?
I'm doing great. Now I can tell my brother I finally met you guys in person.
So it says here you dance, you sing, you do the whole nine.
I dance, I sing, I do everything, dog. I enjoy doing it.
Who do people compare you to?
I've been compared to Justin Timberlake, to Lance, to NSYNC, Backstreet Boys, pretty much every
all the groups.
Yeah, all the groups. I mean, I tell my friends, like, you got to be kidding, right? And they're like, no, dog. We enjoy it.
Do you honestly think you can win this competition?
I know full heartedly, Simon, that I could win this thing, make it to the final two, win it, and make you drop your mouth in shock.
Ooh, I love it, man.
What'd he say?
He said they love it.
All right, what you thinking, baby?
I'm singing Tearing Up My Heart by NSYNC.
Go for it.
Okay.
It's tearing up my heart when I'm with you. But when we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain. With or without you, baby, I...
His jaws are dry.
If you want me, girl, let me know. I am down on my knees. I can't take it anymore.
Yeah, nor can I.
Oh, gosh, you're
adorable. All right, Kenneth, you and I need to have a conversation, I think.
I love
First of all, you are aware this is a singing competition.
Good.
Right, so why do you think you could win?
Because I have a good voice, and I believe that I am the next American Idol. In fact, I know I am.
Right, well, you look a little odd. Your dancing is terrible. The singing was horrendous. And you look like one of those creatures that live in the jungle with those massive eyes. What are they called? Bush baby.
Simon, you are sick.
Simon, you're crazy.
Simon.
He's
no,
sick.
He's
it's
crazy.
Okay.
No, but
Randy,
I'm just it's okay.
You're sick.
Okay. Simon, you're going to say what you're going to say. But you know what?
Yep.
That's your opinion. You're entitled to
but
it.
But it's a pretty good opinion.
I think you're pretty awesome. You're like a firecracker. My favorite stuff you do is when you start going.
I know, right?
That just killed me.
Yeah, I just started doing that when I sang, and my friends are like, keep with it, dude. It works.
I know. Okay, Randy.
It's a no, man, but I enjoyed you, man. It was funny, dude.
I think you're awesome. Not right for this competition, but I think you're awesome.
All right.
It's a nut.
See you later, man.
Thank you so much for coming down.
Peace, baby.
You too.
Other door.
Other door.
Well, Simon said that my dancing was horrendous, my singing was terrible, and he compared me to a monkey.
What are they called?
The bush babies. What are you doing? with the big eyes.
Massive eyes.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Simon.
Okay, so you've gone, you didn't make it. Your buddy here, Jonathan, is about to go in. What would you like to tell him before he goes in front of the judges? You've been in there, you've
just
seen
it. Try your hardest, dude. Try your hardest and give it all you got.
All right.